We have someone like a Johnny Ventura, which is a preeminent figure in merengue music. He's a dear friend and someone that has a tremendous body of work.
I have to tell you something about Nestor Torres. I knew him a long time ago when he was very, very young. When I heard him playing the flute, I became his first fan. And when he called me he told me about that, the idea that to make a different rhythm combined with tango, I only tell him I want to be part of this project.
Yes.
I want to be part of this project. Make a fight between tango and merengue, and they fight for one woman that the name is Milonga. He told me, this is a great idea.
Mientras tango y merengue miraban su bello danzar. Y ella moviendo sensual su cintura muy tranquila ignoraba que los viejos amigos la empezaban a desear. El tango le dijo al merengue, perdón, no te quiero estorbar. La milonga es toda mía, la hembra de mi solar. El merengue pretencioso y fuerte le ripostó sin pensar. Esa hembra no es tuya y de quien la sepa bailar.
Thank you.
mami.
Pues a mí me tocó en un momento dado ser un innovador, una persona que cuestionaba el statu quo, que entendía que se estaban haciendo cosas muy repetitivas y que yo entendía que debían cambiar. Y me atreví a hacerlo. Y persistentemente fui adaptándome a los tiempos.